Adventure with Flat Stanley. This is me and Flat Stanley getting ready to go on a bike ride. I went to the maple sugar bush with Flat Stanley. Flat Stanley learned it takes 40 buckets of sap to produce just one bucket of syrup, said Flat Stanley. The pioneers used to carry the buckets of sap syrup like this on the stick. This is how the pioneers used to boil the sap to get syrup. This is how we boil the sap today. Flat Stanley and I were walking around the woods to look what was in the buckets. This is me and Flat Stanley taking a break from our walk.